We've got a block drain. We've been here before. The apartment block, lovely. We're just about finished. So we're gonna go and clear a blockage that we've got on the camera for you. A couple of people's been asking that we're remote control now, and they're right. We've got a system in with a little antenna on the roof, and this is our remote, which turns the jet on and off. So I'll show you that, hopefully. So got what camera down? There's the blockage. We'll try and take that out. Pull that camera out then. It's not very far. Put the jet in there. And this is how the remote works. So I'll turn it on. And then.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Metal
wild type. Jesus. That is chocker block. Water tie in there now, isn't it? Over.
Back in a moment.
Got the pig's tail on, and we're just trying to. That's a cable tie. Oh, actually, that cable tie may help. We'd have fucking get out of it. Persevere. Hold it like sort of as simple as you can because I'm the complete answer.
I've had to abandon that. The concrete, we've been on the inside, done some work on the inside, on the other side of this wall, and there's a soil vent pipe which obviously comes down onto there. Now it goes through the wall, as you know, there's concrete on that bend. Now there's concrete on that bend up about 600 that's fallen down and just built up. So I think they're going to have to abandon that pipe because you cannot dig this manhole out. Now on the other side of this wall, there's a cupboard to here, and then there's a staircase which goes up. So I would say bring a pipe out there, cut the tarmac and come into that side of the manhole. Bit of a chow job. That's what happens when you don't protect your pipes.